On X always randomly have a Twitter argument, so if every month they're confused as why. Shorty chooses to operate in bad faith and ban with dumb fucks and say dumb shit then. Also, she banded with the fucking court case loser, so I don't know for me. She just stood on the wrong side of history, tall and proud, and okay, well, I mean, shit. That's what it comes with, you know?